30,000 people were swept away. And in 1993, the worst was to come.